Ciao friends! This weekend I published on Twitter a DAX puzzle which was particularly hard. I wanted to record a video to explain the solution. The problem is, we had this table with just the one column number and we create a new calculated column named result with the expression you see. In the model we also have two measures, M1 and M2. Think about the solution, press pause, when you're ready, press play again. Are you ready? Okay. The solution of the problem is, there is no solution. The definition of result generates a circular dependency error. How is it possible that a single calculated column generates a circular dependency error? Let me explain. Here we have, for the evaluation of this calculated column, a row context for each row of the table. The row context initially has only one column here, and result has to be evaluated as a new column. Now, what happens in the evaluation of this expression? We have two measure references, M2 and 1. Let's start from M2. M2 is a measure reference that references this expression. But before executing the expression, we have a context transition. The result of the context transition is a filter context that has only a table with one column number with the value 1. In this filter context, the entire expression is evaluated. And what is the first expression evaluated in this SumX? The table expression, table. What is table? The table I'm computing. But now, the table I'm computing in this filter context will have only one row. But how many columns? Two. We have number, but we also have result. Now, we know number. We don't know result, we are computing result. So far, so good, but what happens now? For each row of this table, we have to evaluate M1. So, because we have an iterator, SumX, we have a new row context, but this time has two columns. And the context transition at this point has to transform this row context into a new filter context that has one row and two columns. Now, what is the problem? We know the value of the number, but we have to compute result. But result is the new calculated column we are trying to compute here. This is the source of the circular dependency. As you see, it's possible to have a problem of circular dependency even just creating a single calculated column in a table, even though you probably have seen this problem only when you create two or more calculated columns. So, I know, it was a hard problem, but guess what? I failed in recognizing the problem the first time I had seen this problem too. So don't be afraid of having made this mistake. Remember, the context transition always transforms all the columns that you have in the row context into filter context. And sometimes, like in this case, you might have an undesired side effect. Enjoy DAX!